up with Jan Jansson. We're here at Elverket, the electric work, which is now no more longer electric work. It's now a restaurant where today we're going to have some tasty Swedish brunch with all kinds of goodies. First brunch, then go for dessert with a Swedish waffle. Oh, so delicious. Join me. Wow, it's time for having some brunch here on Sunday afternoon at the Elverket in Övre Östermalm, over Östermalm, which is the Upper East Side, the place to be if you are in Stockholm for brunch. We have a nice choice here of crispy bacon, we have some French brie, little butter on the roll, tomato scrambled eggs with little Swedish wieners, really delicious. So if you want to have a brunch this good, come to Elverket, the electric work here in Östermalm, Stockholm City. Really, really tasty. With a latte, of course. Skål! Oh my goodness, that was really tasty with the little Swedish wieners and the scrambled eggs. There's some Swedish music playing in the background, and now it's time for tasty desserts. We have a whole table with waffles. Let's make some waffles. You make it yourself. Good stuff. Oh, wow. This looks, smells like a dream. We close the lid. And we're closing the lid. We let it spreads out. The whole dough is spreading like love for the tummy. And now, after about 15 minutes, I have successfully, in my third attempt, made the waffles. You take a fork. And if you can't separate the waffles, you take this fork and stab it. One for me, one for my camera guy. And now it's available for someone else to use. Because you don't want to hog the stuff all day. Because the people hungry want to eat, get the move on, and do their thing. And now we're going to go for the whipped cream and the silt. Here we have a big bowl of yam. We throw it on yam here, throw it on yam here, and also we add some whipped cream to the mix. Look at this, holy crap. This looks tasty like nothing else. Let's try it out. Swedish waffles on the brunch time. And now, my ladies and gentlemen, my pancake-eating Yankees, I'm gonna try to dip into this successional sensation that I made myself. You want to get a little silt, little whipped cream. Oh my god, that's so good. That is very tasty. That was a cool guy in a French car. But they don't eat waffles like we do. They have crepes. Thumbs up for me. What's up from Jan Jansson. See you next time.